We got an emergency alert, guys.
This is a severe thunderstorm warning. National Weather Service in Jacksonville has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central St. John's County in northeastern Florida, southeastern Juneau County in northeastern Florida until 6:45 p.m. At 6:09 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Sioux Coast, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. This is 50 miles per hour in the country. Until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in Florida, Juneau, and St. John's.